Satan, to whose immortal eyes the sufferings of mortality seen in their sad reality. Were not as things that gods despise, what was their pity's recompense? A silent suffering and intense. The rock, the vulture, and the chain, all that the proud can feel of pain. Agony they do not show, the suffocating sense of woe, which speaks but in its loneliness, and then is jealous, until its voice is echoless.